Hello, man. It's me, the Hippest Hippy from Hipville, Tennessee, down here in Collinsville, Alabama. And Uncle Goat told me where his own personal private parking space is. Now, y'all don't use my parking space if you come out here, even though I only come here like once a year. It only costs $1 to park here. I asked her if I get a discount, and she said, yeah, you get a discount, because according to inflation, we should be charging $3 a piece now, but they ain't went up in all these years. I'm going to show you all these parkings and all these cars here. Said spaceship. I think she's a little spaced out. Now my parking spot's right up here. It's close to the animal area. And we're not gonna park like everybody else does. We're gonna park sideways, y'all. But I've been doing it for like 25, 30 years. And I got permission 30 years ago. And it's easier to get forgiveness now than permission. Oh, there's a couple of people in my spot right there. Cross spot right over there. See, they always save me a parking spot, and I'm happy for it too, because I ain't got far to walk. I got the chicken cage in there. We're gonna do some chicken math, and we're gonna walk you around at Collinsville Trade Day in Alabama. Oop, I didn't see that. She's carrying the Snicker bars into the bathroom with her, wrapped up some purple flirty wrapper. Why you gotta have Snicker bars, girl?
Oh, you had to lift this one.
Oh, gotta let her out. She made me right up front in her new Mustang. Ain't that a good girl? Flaming red hair. What kind of Mustang is this? Tell us about this Mustang you got here.
I really don't know. You'd have to ask Jumper over there.
Okay, Jumper. They got a Ouija board in the trunk here. Now, Jumper, tell. I won't film you there. He done turned redder than a Mustang there. Redder than her hair. But what kind of a Mustang is that there? I don't know much about them air motors.
It's a 4.0 V6.
It's a 4.0 V6 Mustang right there. You can have it for $25,000. Right here, right now on the Uncle Goat Show. And she might kill me for selling it for that little, but I'll make her stick with my $25,000 deal. How's that?
It works.
All right. Car agreed. It said, heck yeah. Did y'all hear it? Beep, beep. Heck yeah. Anyway, we're going to get on down through here. Here, clean my cage till I get my stuff in my britches. I ain't going to cut this off till we get to 420. Now, we've been having some rains, and there's free crawdads down there, but I ain't going down there looking for them today. Anyway, I'm gonna pretend that I'm a giraffe, and I'm going to put this here selfie stick way up in the air and let y'all see from a giraffe's eye view instead of a short goat's eye view. Oh, there's the trees. Giraffes would be nibbling on trees, right? Oh, tomato plants and some bird houses. That ain't bird house. Y'all, that's birds and bees. Now, this is the birds and the bees houses, right? Well, this is on YouTube. I'm telling people to come down here and buy from you, so be a salesman.
And we have the bee traps, bee boxes, have a cedar.
So you killing the bees?
Yeah, they're not honeybees now. These are carpenter bees.
Carpenter bees? That's the ones that
eat up your house.
They eat up your house, but they're the only thing that fertilizes my blueberries. So what are we going to do when they're dead?
We've got blueberries, and ours done fine.
They done fine? You got honeybees?
I guess it's
money
bees out there with flowers.
Good. She's got a few bees right there in that trap, so they really do work. And they only $5, $7, and $10. $283, and there's the Uncle Goat Show. You can check us out on YouTube. And old, you hand make these knives? Do I know who y'all are, don't I? Wilson? Well, I'm Mike Hedrick's boy, but don't tell nobody.
You know, Google started paying me to get out and make a fool out of myself. I got wrote up at every job and beat at every school for being a class clown. So Google said, hey, do this and we'll send you a check every month.
You know, Ricky, my nephew Ricky, he works at Google too.
Does he?
But he does photography.
Oh, well,
he does photography with stores, businesses and
yeah.
stuff.
Well, heck yeah, that's pretty good.
He still works another job, but he does that on the side.
What would we do without Google?
That's right. I looked up something this morning on Google.
Yep. I think there's somebody trying to take them over, but I can't remember nothing but Google.
I think they found out. I found out they know more than I do.
Y'all still got the cloth store up there?
That's Mary. That's my sister.
That's her sister. Now, y'all go to Flat Rock, Alabama, if you need to get you some fabric up there. They got everything.
You better believe it.
Yep.
They've been there 45 years.
Been there since I was 5 years old. Yep. I lived right there beside them for a little while.
Yeah.
Oh, we got to find a bathroom. We'll see you later.
Right up on the hill on the right.
Well, bye-bye now.
Yeah, we'll see you.
Yeah.
You ever do any filming rodeos, stuff like that?
I sure will if you want to give me a holler.
I got this practice pen where we buck bulls every Sunday. Uh-huh. We'll do it tomorrow at 2 o'clock in Boys, Alabama.
I might be able to be down there. I'm from out here at Pisgah.
Yeah.
And
I've
been doing a new segment on there. I call it my stunning stunt double.
Yeah.
And see, what I'll do is I'm the hippest hippy from Hipville, Tennessee. That's my character today. Got my glasses and all. But it's usually Uncle Goat.
Yeah.
Uncle Goat couldn't be here today because he's drunk and passed out. I play him too.
I got sort of one blue dog. I play him do photography stuff, you know, and put it on Facebook.
Yeah.
And I'm trying to get my mini bulls for these little boys. I got mini bulls.
Okay, it's right there on the right.
That looks like a PBR. Bulls, and I'm trying to get them publicized and get the mini bulls started.
Well, give them a shout out for mini bulls.
I will, and you can go on my Facebook. It's called Biozoes. And
those, say it again.
Bio is BIOZZOE Rodeo. And
BIOZZ Rodeo.
Biozo
Rodeo.
And that's
on Facebook.
They're Greek words, and that's what Jesus spoke when he raised Lazarus from the death. He said, "Whosoever believe in me, so how Biozos which forever." And English means life forever.
So
that's what I named our rodeo company, Biozos.
Heck yeah!
Then people asked me, "What does it mean?"
That's right, brother.
Good Lord. So
amen.
This is Easter, so we need to celebrate Jesus' resurrection.
And the rising and Biozo bulls.
Yes, sir. And come to see us, man.
Come
and
see us.
I'm gonna call you, man. And
Just give me a holler. And this has got my bear sticks. I make bear sticks. We're out in Pisgah, Alabama there. You can come out.
Yeah.
We're doing a campground out there and everything with the Uncle Goat Show. And I got like 5,000 videos on there.
Well, maybe we can get something going.
We'll get something going. I've got to go to Orlando sometime next week, but I would like to get down there and do some of that stuff.
Yeah, well, that'd be
give me
good.
A holler.
Out,
I'm Clint Hedrick on Facebook.
Clint Hedrick, okay.
Yeah. And you can look up Uncle Goat, and you'll find Uncle Goat everywhere.
Okay, I'll do it. Son. I appreciate it, bud.
Well, it's good to meet you.
Nice meeting you.
Nice to meet you. Oh, and I'm running for president this year. Uncle Goat is the hippest hippy, ain't it? It's Uncle Goat. So vote Goat 2020.
I sure will.
Because we're going to start us a new political party. Yeah. We're not elephants, and we ain't asses.
Yeah.
We're goats. Greatest of all time. We're stubborn.
Yeah.
You know?
Hard-headed.
I ain't no Republican or no Democrat because they're all just lost touch. They're all crooks. So vote Goat 2020. Bring common sense back to Washington, D.C. Make America think again. I'm going to get me some red hats and go give them out. We'll see you, man.
Nice seeing you.
All right. Well, now we got to go find Christy there. We'll shut this video off in about 15 minutes. We'll get up high here and see if anybody else wants to get in on the videoing. Got everything from giant chains to paddles without a handle. How much is your paddle without a handle?
Up a creek without a handle.
Up a creek without a handle. You got half a paddle up a creek.
Hey.
I might just have to get that today. So what do you think? How much?
$5,
and I done give them my $5 bill up yonder. I might have to walk back after it. You know what I forgot to do? I forgot to go to the darn ATM today. So I've got $4 right here to spend at Collinsville Trade Day. And do they? Heck yeah. And there's one of my cards. You'll be on the Uncle Goat show if that's all right with you. Hey, and probably will be if you ain't. What booth number are you? So if you're ever up a creek and you lose the bottom half of your paddle,
you can go.
You hang on to your handle and you come down here and you get it from this guy right here.
That's right. Because let's see. What's Bill's number right there?
Bill?
89, I'm 91, I think.
89 and 91.
91, I thought it was.
Well,
291.
I got to get up here and see if I can find me a $4 chicken, because I got me a cage and I left my
altar. You don't need another good cage,
do you? I probably need one, but I can't afford it, man. Wait till I get down out of that ATM, I'll wipe them out. All right, we'll see you, man. How much is your rope,
sir?
$10 for 100 foot. Okay, I'll keep that in mind. I'm getting a stink eye from a couple of these people here. I don't know why. They're afraid they're gonna be on YouTube or something. Now right here, I need a whole hassle of these. How much are these? $4. How about if I buy 10 of them? How much are they?
$3,
yeah. So $30 for 10?
Yeah, yes.
I gotta go to the ATM. I gotta get me some of these here Hoberman's Fairs, because that is part of our idea for colonizing the moon. So we're gonna build colonies on the moon and we're gonna use these for our models. So I gotta go find the ATM. So you don't take a card, do you? You take a card?
Oh, no.
Nope. Cash only?
Yes.
Okay. Well, cash only there. What do y'all think about that?
Because no machine,
you know. Yeah, you gotta get one of those square readers. And that way I could have done bought $30.
Because
and yeah, they
only $1, $2, you know.
$1, $2. Yeah. Well, tell them they gotta have a $30 minimum. Get you a square reader. Watch the Uncle Goat show on YouTube. Uncle Goat. Yeah, I think I'm ready. I got off down here and I ain't got no money with me, and we're gonna have to get to the ATM. Look there, there's some green plants up yonder. Is that cannabis or is that hemp? I'm gonna go far and ask them if that's hemp plants. I'm gonna tell them I'm with the hemp enforcement task force.
I'm gonna go find me a dog.
Well, that looks like ginseng there. Now, what will that do to you if you smoke it?
It'll probably kill you.
Probably kill you. What is it?
No, it won't kill you, but it might make you goofy.
What is it?
Red buckeye.
Red buckeye. Buckeye will kill you. He's right. It'll kill you.
It will, but I don't know.
But it don't look like buckeye to me. Looks like it's stuff on my hat. Is it?
Yeah,
how much you give it to me for? Do you take a credit card or?
No.
Well, I ain't got nothing. I run off without my ATM.
I don't take nothing but cash. You don't take much of that.
Don't take much of that? Well, I'm Uncle Goat on YouTube. I'm recording your marijuana plants out here, but they're really buckeyes, y'all, for all those that don't know. So.
That's what I told you, about 40 years.
About 40 years? How much is them? Do they come up from seeds or do they re? So they buckeyes. And they just spray it? Won't never come open, will they? That's sort of like them pawpaw trees. You got to plant them when they first fall off. Well, I'm going to go see if I can find me an ATM. I think I want one of them. I wish somebody would take a card. At the office is what I've been told, right? The Red Rooster? Okay. Well, I got $4 on me. I'm going to go try to buy a baby chicken first. Yeah, come back up this way.
$2?
I could get two of them. I need to go to that ATM first. I done lost Jumper and Thumper. We better turn this thing off a while I find them. Bye-bye now. Turn this thing off.